trademark that I call the Bluffs, or Hemlock Bluffs, and this is a place, some cliffs along Swift Creek, which is a creek that runs through there, and it's a northern facing cliff. There's a stand of hemlock trees that grow along this creek, on this bluff, and it's the southernmost stand of eastern hemlocks in the United States. So they were trying to find a name for themselves, so they picked this geological feature in their home of Cary. So here they are again, the Hemlock Bluff Cloggers from Cary, North Carolina.
Thank you. They will be stopping at CMC on their way out of town to get their bones and their legs reinserted.